Maybe you guys know that I'm a Christian. So I grew up in a Christian home, so I believed in the existence of God, but it wasn't until recently that I truly accepted Jesus as my Savior. And the truth that Jesus is our Savior will never change. He will be the same today, tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow. So because I want you guys to know that I'm going to share today.
I have good news and bad news, and which one do you want to hear first?
So I think in America, you get this question, I have good news and bad news, which one do you want to hear first? So whenever someone asks me that, I always think, of course I want to hear the bad news first. So actually today I have a good news and bad news for you guys too. I don't know which one you guys want to hear first, but I'm going to share the bad news first. But don't worry, I have more good news after that. So bad news is that we all sin and we were sinners. And that because we are sinners, we are distant from God. We are separated from God. There's a wall between God and us. And it took me a long time to actually understand that I was a sinner. And for the long time, I thought that compared to my friends, I was a good person. You know, I help people, I'm nice to people, I go to school. But as I studied the Bible and learned more about God, I noticed that it's not about how good I am compared to other people, but how sinful I am in front of God. So as I learned more about how holy God is, I noticed how dirty I was inside. So it's like God's light exposes my darkness. And it's very hard when you find out how sinful you are. When you like understand how sinful you are, you feel like what? But here comes the good news. The good news is that because God wants to break down these walls, He sent His only Son, Jesus, to this earth as a Savior.
死んでくださいました。
And Jesus died on the cross for our sins.
そしてそれだけじゃなくて、死んで3日目にイエス様は死から蘇りました。
And not only that, he resurrected after 3 days.
もうイエス様の死と復活を通して私たち、イエス様は私たちと神様をつなぐ橋になってくださって、私たちと神様の壊れた関係が修復されます。
So by dying on the cross and resurrecting from the dust, Jesus became the bridge between God and us humans.
私たちは自分の力ではその神様と私たちの隔たりをつなぐことはできません。
And by our own strength, we can't break down these walls between God and us.
なんかどれだけ頑張っていい子になって、なんか神様の教えに従って、神様に認められるとしても絶対に失敗してしまいます。
No matter how hard we try to be the good people, we fail.
それは私たちが生まれつき罪人だからです。
And that is because we were born as a sinner.
それは残念な知らせに聞こえるかもしれませんが、イエス様がこの地に来て十字架で死に、蘇ることで私たちと神様をつなぐ道になってくれました。
And that sounds like a bad news, but Jesus became the bridge and he became the way for us to go to God.
じゃあ私たちは何をしたらいいでしょうか?
So what do we need to do?
私たちがすべきことは、自分たちが罪深いものだということを認めて、そしてイエス様は自分の救い主だということを信じて、そしてそれを神様に告白すること。
What we need to do is that we need to admit that we are sinners and believe in Jesus as a Savior and confess in front of God.
そしてイエス様に従うという人生を選ぶことです。
And to choose to follow Jesus.
そうすれば私たちの罪が許されて神様との隔たりがなくなって永遠に神様と生きることができます。
Then our sins are forgiven and those walls are broken down and we can live with God forever for the rest of our life.
神様は私たちのことを本当に愛するがゆえにもうなんかめっちゃ愛しててだからその壊れた関係を直そうと思って。イエス様を救い主としてこの地上に送ってくださいました。
Because God loved us so much, He wanted to build relationships with us. So that's why He sent His Son to be crucified on the cross instead of us.
私は20歳の時に自分はイエス様が自分の救い主だということを信じますというお祈りをしました。
When I was 20 years old, I accepted Jesus as my Savior.
イエス様を自分の救い主として自分の人生にお迎えしました。
So I welcomed him into my life.
でその時からイエス様は私をいろんないい意味で変え続けてくださってます。
And he's been changing me a lot since then.
でなんかクリスチャンになってよかったなって思うこと本当にたくさんあるんですけど、その中でも最近すごいなと感じていることがあります。
There's so many good things about being a Christian, but there's one thing that I've been amazed recently.
それはイエス様を受け入れた時に私たちは神様の子供になるということです。
And that is when we accept Jesus as our Lord, we are adopted by God and we become His children.
もちろん常識的に考えて私は生物学的につながった両親がいるんですけど。それと同時に神様と私の間にと娘という関係ができました。
We have a biological, we have biological parents, but when we accept God, we have this relationship of parent and child.
だから私は神様の娘です。
And so that became my identity. I'm the daughter of God.
で私は私は自分が神様の娘なのということを覚えるときに、なんか人からの評価はあまり気にしなくなりました。
So when I realized that I'm a daughter of God, I stopped caring about my reputation.
なんか、だからとてもすごい気持ちが楽になり
ました。And my heart was at peace.
なんかこの世界の人々は私の能力とか見た目によって私の価値を測
People in this world try to measure my value by my skills, my talent, and my ability. When I was in Japan, I was a middle distance runner. So in like track meet, you get time, and depending on how fast I run, you're given the number.
で、なんか早く走ることができれば、私は人から大切に扱われて、愛されて、本当に価値があるものに扱われます。
And when I run fast, I'm loved by people, I'm respected, and I get treated well.
でも、早く走ることができなければ、上の大会に行くことができなければ、
But when I can't run fast, people treat me like I don't worth anything. So I became tired of being treated by my ability.
でも今は自分が神様の娘であるということを知っているので、人からの評価があまり重要でないと思うようになります。
So now that I know that I'm a daughter of God, I don't care about how people value me, or I don't care how people think of me.
なんか人が私をどう評価しようとも、なんか自分が神様の娘であるということを知って私
And that is because no matter what people think of me, how much God loves me doesn't change. Even if people don't love me, God will never stop loving me. So now that I know that God's love is enough for me, I don't need people's opinions about me. So I want you guys to know more about God's love too.
もっと神様の愛を経験してほしいなと思っています。そのためには自分がイエス様が自分の救い主だということを信じて告白するべきが必要があります。イエス様は救いをみんなに与えたいと思っているんですけど、その救いを受け取るかどうかは私たちの決断。
You just want the gift of salvation, but it's your decision to accept it or not. So because I'm glad that I made that decision to accept Jesus, so I want you guys to do the same too.
Thank you.